Passion One. Bicho.
So back to Cleansing Chapel. So both of these doors are locked at the moment, so I have to come back here later. Right, I went this way before, didn't I? And drop down there. I want to carry on exploring the cemetery, I think. And maybe even have another go at that guy that causes a lot of bleeding. It's only 20 souls per zombie skeleton thing. It's not a lot. Okay, right, make sure I've got all the paths covered. Right, so I've been all the way around. I haven't been all the way around to the left here, actually. So let's follow that path first. Okay, and that takes us back to the beginning. Okay, well, at least I know that now. Just keep on going. Right, so I've been there, there. There's nowhere else to go up here. So... I drop down here? I don't know if I have dropped down there yet. Yeah, I've dropped down there before. Okay, nothing around here. This way. Okay, that's where I picked up that previous item. Now, did I go out this way before? Yeah, because this is where that bridge bit is. It's a bit of a nightmare. Let's carry on exploring around here first. It's probably going to circle back anyway, but we shall see. One of those things that causes bleeding again. Yeah. Stop doing that. Didn't need to do it twice. Come on, back to shield. There we go. I think I'm a little bit lost now. I think I'm just circling back on myself here.